Nothing exists except atoms and empty space. Democritus, 400–371 BCE, and LEUCIPPUS, 5th century BCE. From the 6th century BCE onward, philosophers began to consider whether the universe was made from a single fundamental substance. During the 5th century BCE, two philosophers from Abdera in Greece, named Democritus and LEUCIPPUS, suggested that everything was made up of tiny, indivisible, and unchangeable particles, which they called atoms. Atomos is Greek for uncuttable. First atomic theory. Democritus and LEUCIPPUS also claim that a void or empty space separates atoms, allowing them to move around freely. As the atoms move, they may collide with each other to form new arrangements of atoms, so that objects in the world will appear to change. The two thinkers consider that there are an infinite number of these eternal atoms, but that the number of different combinations they can arrange themselves into is finite. This explains the apparent fixed number of different substances that exist. The atoms that make up our bodies, for example, do not decay and disappear when we die, but are dispersed and can be reconstituted. Known as atomism, the theory that Democritus and LEUCIPPUS devised offered the first complete mechanistic view of the universe, without any recourse to the notion of a god or gods. It also identified fundamental properties of matter that have proved critical to the development of the physical sciences, particularly from the 17th century onward, right up to the atomic theories that revolutionized science in the 20th century. In context. Branch, metaphysics. Approach, atomism. Before. Early 6th century BCE Thales says that the cosmos is made of one fundamental substance. 500 BCE Heraclitus declares that everything is in a state of constant flux, or change. After 300 BCE the Epicureans conclude that there is no afterlife, as the body's atoms disperse after death. 1805 British chemist John Dalton proposes that all pure substances contain atoms of a single type that combine to form compounds. 1897 the British physicist J.J. Thomson discovers that atoms can be divided into even smaller particles. Man is a microcosm of the universe. Democritus,